Yeah, last few days they have been quite intense for me. First on Thursday, the medical. After I had to come back to Madrid, say goodbye to my teammates, to the supporters, and I made a flight back to Germany. And yesterday I made my debut, so everything's happening so quickly. But so far so good. Not the result wasn't the best, but happy to make the debut. Looking forward to settle down now in the city and get to know the club. Well, it was a different feeling, but it was great feeling because to be part of such a big club as Bayern Munich is always something to be proud, something to feel as a privilege. And I'm pretty sure that as soon as I will get involved with the team, the teammates will know me better, I will know them better. With the manager, we will talk about what has he won from me, so I will need some time. So that 5 years, maybe I felt that after winning the Champions League with Madrid, we were chasing it for years, so maybe I needed another challenge. And there wasn't a bigger challenge than coming here to Bayern Munich. It was a great opportunity. I spoke with Pep, he explained me what he wanted from me, so probably I felt that hunger that you need to play football, and that's why I'm here.